Hi back, and yeah, we continue. Special episode 69. I love it. Okay, I'm reading, so read yourself as well. Hey, yeah, we will help Gaius, of course. Your support means the world, truly. We are planning to move so you are welcoming to make this your base of operation. I will do all that I can to help you in my husband's place. I would like to believe I am a lot stronger than I was when I last met too. So if there's any way I can assist, please let me know. We will, thanks, Toma. Cheddar, Lily, be good while we are away. We will, take care, okay. We will come back soon, don't worry. Nothing will, you know, separate us from this wonderful family and, all. Where should we begin then? That's a good question, okay. How about we go and speak with the settlements as a visitor? Huh? She's been here since before I arrived myself. I haven't had much of a chance to speak to her since I have been so busy with the move and investigating. Okay, I'm curious. I'm not sure who, but I guess I will find out soon. A moment, of course, sorry, but yeah. I can even put Emma aside and bring Kurt in. So there are two members of the old class 7 and two of the new. But tactics. Okay. Looks good. Okay.
It's been a while since I was last here. Feels so empty without all the yurts.
Well, once we're back to normal, you'd better pay us a visit. Your students are welcome too, of course.
I wouldn't miss a chance to come back here.
A tourist as a visitor. Can I guess it from here? No, I can't. I'm getting kind of worried. Maybe I should ask for help. Is something wrong, Shatter? I was just thinking of speaking to all of you. Our other visitor left the settlement this morning, but she hasn't been back since. Gaius was just telling us about her. Did she go out onto the highlands? Yes, she said something about wanting to take photographs before she left. She also said not to worry about her since we were all busy with the move. Even though I'm getting Alexis and Gaius, I hope she isn't doing anything too dangerous. I was an idiot. I forgot to unpause the video, and then suddenly you see we are in a conversation with Shatter. She said that a guest, I hope you heard about, went missing because she left the settlement alone. A photographer. And so it seems that Toma has a girlfriend. I didn't even know this. From the Empire, something, I mean. Maybe I heard wrong, but that's what I heard. Let's continue here.